A very good morning to all my grade 3 students. Welcome to the class of life skills. Children, we are going to start the topic plant the seed of an idea. In this context, we will get to know the early life and the achievement and ideas of famous artist Leonardo da Vinci. So let's get started. Children, in this module, you will be able to know about famous artist Leonardo da Vinci. You will be able to know about the characteristics of Leonardo da Vinci. You will also be able to know his excellence as a scientist, mathematician, engineer, musician, and writer. So, let's get some facts about this famous artist. Da Vinci was born on April 15, 1452. His early life was spent in the region of Vinci in the valley of the Arno River near Florence, Italy. He was known as one of the greatest artists and remains as one of the most popular historical figures of today. He did not receive any formal education. He was first trained as a musician and was simply homeschooled. He spent days observing nature, which clearly featured in his work. First design of a helicopter. Leonardo da Vinci was a painter, architect, inventor, and often creating accurate, workable designs for machines like the bicycle, helicopter, etc. Leonardo was known to have be able to write with one hand and draw with another at the same time. So, Leonardo was a world-renowned example of his ability to think centuries ahead of his time. It is the first known drawing of any helicopter-like machine. He made extensive detailed drawings of helicopters, aeroplanes, parachutes, armored tanks, automatic rifles, etc. Leonardo's helicopter was just one example of the man's brilliance in any field to which he turned his attention. Flight was of particular interest to Da Vinci. He studied the flight of birds and created plans for flying machines that resemble hang gliders and helicopters. Leonardo da Vinci as a famous artist. Children, Leonardo is perhaps best known as a painter, with his legendary works including the Mona Lisa and the Last Supper. Vinci was an incredible artist. The Mona Lisa is perhaps the most well-known painting in the world. The painting Last Supper shows the last meal shared by Lord Jesus with his disciples. He tells the story through the actions and faces of the people in the painting. Da Vinci as a writer. One of the most unusual features in Leonardo's writing is the relationship between words and the picture in his notebooks. He used to give several examples over the written word in his teaching method that makes him a famous writer as well. So children, I will conclude this topic here. Hope all of you have gathered a lots of interesting information about Leonardo's early life, his achievements, his ideas that make him famous in the world. Till then, be safe, take care.